It's very good idea, you know, about the university, especially as I understand, you want to make it like for master degree and for PhD, right?
Yes, yes.
Not a bachelor.
Not bachelor.
And another thing is the, yes. Another thing is the, it depends on the target auditory, you know, whom you are targeting in. And what's the like a
it is the program purpose, you know? Brother, it's not specialized. Yeah, it's like not like engineering, medicine, or business school, or no, it is a, it's more like MBA, you know. MBA, can anybody can enter MBA, sometime doctor, sometime it is similar to MBA. It is even master, it might be master of science more than master of why, because it is multidisciplinary, you know. It is multidisciplinary, so the teachers might come from a background of economics, he might be a physician, he might be, and all of them, they will talk about same thing, how to create solutions for complex problems, whether this complex problem is, you know, poverty or migration, or it is, you know, like a COVID disease, okay? So it doesn't matter. Now we, even the program, we might not call it inspiration economy, after discussion, of course, with those who will collaborate with us, like people with you, like you and through you. Maybe we call it something more generic, like problem solving, you know, master, okay? Something more attractive to everyone. So, because I don't want to keep it only for specific people. And the idea, you know, we make it more generic for more people to come. Like MBA, as I said. See, the good thing, why MBA was successful? Because it is generic program. Okay, you can see a pilot inside the class, you can see
okay,
a media person, you can see a doctor, you can see engineer. Always you can see them different. They go back to their own profession, but they will use this, what they learn in the MBA. That's what is why MBA became
yes, a model very, good.
Very successful and so on. I am looking for something, for like, something like this. And through this, we can, you know, spread our message about, you know, inspiration economy, about Islam, about whatever we want. We can do this through this message, through this program. Yeah.
Okay, very good. I got the idea. I got several questions. The first of all is the, should it be the physical infrastructure that you said about the five countries? Which one you are starting from? The one, should it be the real the physical infrastructure, or it's the can make the you can make the online without the physical infrastructure?
No, it must be physical. I think physical also for a higher education they will require physical. So, so we, for example, we might either physical, either we rent a place, okay, during the delivery, or we rent a place for the one the, that year, yani, for 1 year, 1 year, 1 year, till we bring up our own income. In the beginning, we're gonna spend, okay. Now, one of my obstacles why I can't go for full life, because I don't have money. I want to go step by step, yani, first of all, and by this we are testing the model. We're testing the country and so on. Okay. You know, one of, the, of our ideas, we don't think, you know, we didn't try. We tried to start in Slovenia and then we stopped. We tried to start in India. We thought that will be helping us. And then we couldn't continue because we thought also in India, not everyone will be interested to go to India. Still, the people, they see India as lower than their country, for example. Okay. In Slovenia, because the barrier of the language, we stopped the program. In Spain, we found the building, very good building in Barcelona. But we, we came through obstacle of approvals and so on. And then also we've seen, and this is difficult. For that, I want a simple model where we collaborate either with the university or higher education, or we get approved for the program itself from higher education. And we open the institute. And I'm not sure in your country, which one come first? Or do we have to need to have an institute first and then the program?
Okay, so I... Okay, I will check ahead. More...
Go ahead.
I will check more about how to make it the university in the in Kazakhstan.
Yes.
Because previously I have also friends that wanted to bring the popular universities from the West, you know, to Kazakhstan. they asked me to talk to ministry. I talked to ministry, you know, they said that they can help if it is the, they can make the sum of the license problem, you know, because the Kazakhstan now is the around more than 120 universities, you know, in Kazakhstan.
Wow.
So they actually make the some moratorium, you know, for the license for the universities. But I asked the Ministry of Education about what if the it will be like more Western the university. They said if it will be very known and the popular university, so they will find a way, you know, how to make it maybe without the license even, you know, in the Kazakhstan. I mean, so what this logic is the move me, you know, to the things that is it's always better, you know, when it's coming from the abroad, the name of the university, etc., you know, rather than the starting it in Kazakhstan, you know. But anyway, the I will try to
we might either collaborate with the university, which is not well known.
Yes.
And they have English program. Or also there is another way is that we don't call it university. We call it higher education, for example, institute or something like this, where you deliver only master. That's it. The agreement with the government. And then we don't deliver PhD. Now our approval we get only for master. You know? So a specific role.
I will try to talk to my alma mater, you know, my university.
Okay.
Because I also graduated from the economy faculty, so I also graduated there also for MA, you know, and then I can ask, you know, maybe they can open the inside the university, they can open the school, you know.
Yes.
The school of the economy for the school of the inspiring economy, you know, the program and etc.
Right.
The everything yes will be for
and
example.
And this is also another approach. Where we will sponsor if we go this way, if the university will open the program, we will sponsor the students. So we will sponsor, for example, 5 to 10 students, maybe 10 students if they are not, they don't have to come all the way. If they have to come all the way and sit there, we'll sponsor 5. If it is, or even more, of maybe more than 10, if they can do online and they come only for 2-3 months to you know Kazakhstan, because you know the master is 1.5 year usually, not more than 1.5 year, maximum is 2 years. So and I think many, especially the students we want them not sitting and studying only. Our idea always, I tell you, remember I think I spoke to you about this, you know, we don't want person who only read book and the submit exam and write up a paper. This is not my model. Our model now, we want people who work practical on their own community. They do the projects and they come and deliver. And this will give, by the way, bring lots of know-how. And this may be where you should also market for or to get the approval for the university interests. Okay. And this is not a normal program. Okay. And I'm willing to talk on Zoom and till they get convinced, through you also you'll be with us. And until they ask any question, we'll tell them to see why our program different than MBA. And by the way, I did a comparison here. What is the difference between us and MBA? What's the difference between us and any other master program? And this program, it will bring experts. At the end of the day, 1.5 year, I'm not bringing a student with a piece of paper that he got a master in MBA, even from Harvard. This doesn't matter for me. What matters, I want a person who have already solved a problem in his own community, okay? And solved a challenge in the world, okay? And that's what where we are different in as a yeah.
Okay, so, if you plan to come to Kazakhstan approximately in March, so then I will try to make some meetings, you know, with our university board.
Okay.
And then to talk, you know, that, you know, I will try to check whether they're interested, you know, for the collaboration and
great.
Yes.
And you see, whatever the model, and now we are testing, we don't know which one will work. The best thing.
Yes, of course.
Yeah. And whether we can collaborate with the university, whether we can open our own, whatever you see is possible. It will be a great idea, because I believe in now, خلاص, we need now to move since we already finished 5 years, as I told you, now the content is strong. We have a strong content. And the, as I told you, you remember I told we talk about the hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which means a little but sustained, better than what a lot that discontinue. Okay, a little but sustained. You sustain a little better than something a lot. You make it at for 5-10 years, and then once you gone from this life, everything will discontinue. So really, I'm worried about that. And once we I leave this life, and it will not. خلاص, يعني, who will continue? Who cares about this idea? Because I believe this idea will change the world. I believe that the more we bring people to believe on solving problem with minimal resources and seeing opportunities inside the problems, the more we can have a new economy that will change the world to the better, inshallah.
Mm-hmm. Inshallah. Yeah. Okay, so the another one is the aspect, you know, that you have to consider in the CIS countries, you know, the mostly the people are like something like a foreign, you know, and the people in the, I mean, the, this is for your consideration. Yeah. Why? Because the people, for example, it can be, as you said, maybe the Malaysian or maybe the Singaporean, you know, the like an online university, you know, because yes. just it will be how to say it will be more attractive, you know, the in terms of the, for example, if the we are looking for a country which is the, as you said, in the low income, you know, the countries, and if the university from the higher income country will be making some proposal, you know, it's always for them is a great chance, you know, maybe to learn to go there, you know, and etc. Also, I can I have good connections in the Singapore also. Good. If you want, maybe I can
great
I can
great talk to them. yes please it would be a great idea. I believe we were putting in Singapore, but we don't have a good connection in there, and even in Malaysia we don't have any good connect. But anyway,
in Malaysia, in Singapore, yes, I have connections there, because last time, not last time, you know, in 2018, you know, that I've been to Singapore, I went and I met several of the owners of the universities, you know, there in Singapore. Yeah, because my previous boss, you know, that I worked for, you know, in Singapore, my very good friend, you know, he's the helping me, you know, to connect the people there, you know, in Singapore. So yeah, whatever I asked him, yes, he's trying to help.
And wherever it will work, it will be really, alhamdulillah, achievement for both of us, because I believe in it will give the message that you want. At the end of the day, as I told you, I'm not looking for from a commercial point. I'm trying to spread it, even spend on it. But whatever I have, and I don't want to also take all my energy and spending only in here and leaving the projects and so on. So I want to spend, but in the same time, I also realize that I have to also do the projects and so on, different countries and so on. So I hope, inshallah, it will work. We'll try. And وَمَا تَوْفِيقِ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. Which means that only so with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will, it will work. Okay, whatever Allah wishes, at least we try. That's what Allah asks us. We have to try, and the rest in God's hand. Jazakallah khair. I know it's late for you, but I thought just I need to talk to you about that, inshallah.
We are always, you know, 24 hours, you know, available when we talk about the education and the
science. Jazakallah khair. And how is your project for the schools?
Yes, alhamdulillah, it's going very well, you know. We are now working about the land plots, you know, because it takes time to take. And the company who is the also one we're interested
in. This is now your target customer is only Kazakhstan or where? You are building all these schools only for Kazakhstan?
Or not, it not. Will...
You are having people coming from outside Kazakhstan?
Yes, actually, you know, this is the, our schooling strategy. The, first of all, the, as we have the offtake contracts, you know, the, in Kazakhstan. So that's why this is very interesting, you know, for the, our investors, you know, because not all the countries is giving the offtake contracts, you know, for the people's upon enrollment, you know. So that's why the, as we are, you know, the very familiar in the, this market, first of all, we want to start at it here. The second one is the Central Asia. And also within the Central Asia, we actually would like to share the our schools in the countries where the, our embassy is there, you know, like Dala schools, like STEP schools, you know, in the, in it's around the 50 countries, you know, so that's why the people so can join there in the, our schools and they come also to Kazakhstan, so Central Asia, and the, our pupils can go to these countries, you know, to study in the same school, you know. So this is the, like some the strategy that we want make to realize. Inshallah.
Inshallah, Allah will it will it. Work, inshallah. If there is a will, there is a way, always, as we say.
Yes, yes,
inshallah,
yes,
when we
yes,
come,
yes.
Also we'll know more about your project, so that we get inshallah. Also more engaged with it, inshallah.
Inshallah. Exactly. Okay, also I will try to check, you know, because just recently, 2 days ago, I met the... one man, you know, the people introduced me, you know, the him, because he's the like a leader, you know, and the, for the private equity in the Kazakhstan, and that this company, this the like management company, who is the having the banks, you know, on their portfolios. They have, they also have the one university, you know, mm-hmm. in their portfolio. This is the economy university. They have their own business school called Narkhos. So I will check with them. Maybe they will be great. Also interested.
Great.
In, you know, in
the- this is what we are looking for. And maybe it's not necessary to be university name even. I was telling Dr. Dunia. It might be business school. It might be institute. Might be a mm-hmm. college, a higher education college. Mm-hmm. The most important is that it will deliver a specific program in the beginning. Maybe then later we can increase the programs also. But now, and so that also we can make a model from it to make it for other. The more we make a good model, the more we can spread it. But if we make just one good model, it will spread, I'm sure, throughout the world, inshallah.
Inshallah. And another thing is the, you know, the we have in Kazakhstan and the CIS countries, we have a lot of now the people are getting used to do online, you know, they're also using the services from the Coursera, and they a lot using, you know, the some business MBAs, you know, online, you know, mostly the people are looking for outside, you know, so that's why it will be maybe good idea, as I told you, you know, maybe online business school, you know, starting, you know, the but not Kazakhstani maybe. It's, it will be good, maybe something
from outside, yes.
From the first countries, you know.
Yeah. See, well, the idea, and we are not targeting even because the program that I'm doing is not. I'm not targeting Kazakhstan. I'm targeting to start a program in a country where it is open access, easy access for others to fly in, and it will be easy for people to also people from other countries to. Get online because your online also setup is very good. Like I have, for example, in Ghana, the countries in my mind is Ghana, but Ghana they don't have proper online system. The setup already weak. Okay, so and you cannot depend because I know Africa is one of the best places to start a program. Many youth in Africa this is where the areas where they can they need a lot of our help. You know. Sudan, Ghana, like this, but still the setup is weak.
In this term, I think that maybe this Malaysia it will be very good, you know, because when I've been to Malaysia, the Singapore is the more like strictly country, you know,
true.
To come in, you know,
true.
To enter
true.
In. Yes,
Malaysia
is the
and
more
Turkey,
open country, you know,
for two countries easy to access. Always, I Malaysia and Turkey, very easy for all the. For all the Africans,
yes.
The Muslims, everywhere, and they can come very
because
easy.
Because we have a company, you know, the as I told you, do you remember the, we are bringing the students from the India, Nepal, Bangladesh, you know, etc., Pakistan, to study in the medical universities in the Kazakhstan.
Okay.
So last year it was 20 students. This year, alhamdulillah, the 50 students. So in the overall is the 70 students already the studying in the our Kazakhstan medical university that we brought here. Yes, and this the
sponsored by the government of Kazakhstan or.
This university is owned by the government of the Kazakhstan. We are like a providing company, providing the students. And we have like a company, partner company in India, Kerala, you know, and the other Delhi, etc. cities, you know. And what I want to say
all
is we, alhamdulillah, yes, we are coming mostly they're coming from the Kerala. Kerala is the mostly the cities, you know. So that's why the and the universities they're also happy, you know, with the students because their English level is also good and their behavior is also good, you know, because there is also a lot of companies who is bringing the students from the India, other countries, you know, but they cannot control, you know. So that's why the, we are trying to move very slowly, but more quality, you know, in the students. And another thing is the what we faced, you know, that because we have also students from the Africa. They wanted to study, you know, the, in the medical universities. But then we faced the problem, even the once our one of the our students was from the Afghan. And then I don't know what happened, you know, the she didn't come, you know, it was lady. Maybe she got married, you know, I don't know. Because we even don't know contacts, you know, anything. Mostly because the mostly ladies from the Afghanistan sector, they trying to move out from their countries, you know, maybe some of the, this kind of political problems, etc. So the guys, you know, that wanted to come from the Africa, we faced a problem with the our national, how to say, the KGB, you know, the, the KGB, like Russian, you know, previous. Yeah, we faced a problem with them, you know, because they said we don't allow the some of the countries, you know, from the Africa.
To come, yeah. Same, and we had, you know? You remember in the conference, we had same problem, like Nigeria, these countries, they don't accept them easily because they have a and their history problem making is a lot. So for that, they, Okay, brother.
Yes, for the, for the African countries, is the very yes, hard to come in. You know?
So I think I can. Sorry, I need to trust you on that, and I mean push. I try to push on that issue, but I think it will be good when we come, and then we see that maybe we start to see the fruit, and then we can do something in that area, and also we now maybe since we are now talking about only 3 months from now. Hopefully things will be better now. Things are becoming clearer with vaccination. Maybe now we should talk about the program of the of our visit, me and Dunya. Yani we need a program like for minimum five to 10 days where we be busy yani, from we,
okay.
From 10 o'clock till 7 o'clock. Every day we maybe go around and see things. Okay. And, I told you also...
Okay, if you let me know the...
Yeah, I'll send you program
if
examples.
You let me know the what you wanted to see, and then I will try to make the...
Yeah, usually what is our program is a mix between university, NGOs, and seeing cultural places, so that we prepare also for others to come.
Okay?
Because if we enjoy it, we not only we come one time, we come maybe two, three times, and then we do forum and we do conference. There is two things we do. We do forum and conference. Besides the idea we talked about the...
So you are okay, right? To travel within the cities?
Yeah, of course. We don't sit in one hotel. Okay. Usually we the 5 days, the 10 days, we usually come, if we come, we usually come 10 days, if we come with a group. And these 10 days we'll be traveling maybe two to three hotels, minimum. So we don't sit in one hotel. So that we show them the whole country. At the same time, they see the university, they see also our projects. If we start a project with you, maybe when we come, we can see some projects with the NGOs. We collaborate to solve a specific problem. Okay, that will be fine. If not, we'll see best practice. If we don't find problems, or I mean people collaborate, we'll go and see already something available in Kazakhstan that we can learn and can be an inspiring story for us also. So that's
okay.
Maybe the last thing that I told you, maybe I'm not sure if I told you about or not. Me and Dunya have a dream. The dream is about going through the same ulama, the same scholars, steps, Bukhari, Tirmidhi, and so on. The areas where they gone through, where they studied. We want to reflect, we want to go like a story and record it also for ourselves, okay? So I hope, and that this we can do also with you. And maybe we can do it with you, or some of it with you. Maybe you take a holiday for 2 days or something, and you stay with us to see. This is the area where Imam Bukhari came or stay here, and he did this, or Tirmidhi, or Ibn Sina, or those scholars, because you're scholars in your area, and I think in Tajikistan or not the other country. What is the other country near you? Which is, I think,
Uzbekistan.
Uzbekistan also a lot of scientists is in that area. Yani, I think yours is middle, they are higher, and then Kyrgyzstan, they have few also, little. I was telling
yes.
Brother Zarel, you have the list that area. Yeah. Jazakallah khair. Inshallah. This is also part of our.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. I'll send you now. Okay. Example of the visit programs. Maybe it will give you idea how to prepare. And you can give other agency to collaborate with us if you are busy. You can give other agency. Usually also we arrange, if we see that we can get good prices for the from Bahrain, we'll try to get good prices also from Bahrain for the hotels also. Otherwise, maybe you will find an agency there that can help us. I'm not talking about only for my visit and Dunya, but for later also, for the group when they come, which is about 30 to 40 people coming with us from different countries. Maybe a lot of them is the ones you've seen in the conference, from Kuwait, from these countries. Yeah. They come from different countries. That is, Okay, brother. Thanks a lot. And sorry.
I will do my best.
Inshallah. Okay. We are very excited to work with you in all the cases.
Inshallah. Thanks. See you.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khair. So I'll wait for your feedback about the college or the university or whatever you want to call it. If there is any news.
Okay.
And think we need to adjust or we need to address, we will do that, inshallah. Jazakallah khair.
By the way, next Wednesday, I'm visiting Uzbekistan, Tashkent.
Mashallah.
Meeting with the Minister of Education. Yes.
Mashallah. Very nice. So for that, how far you go by car? Do you go by car or by?
No, by flight.
Yeah, flight.
Because by car you cannot enter now. Uzbekistan site is open, but Kazakhstan borders are closed.
Okay.
So that's why we.
But I mean, usually, if it is open, how far by car?
It will from the Almaty, for example. It will take around 10 hours to the Tashkent.
Okay.
Yes, because but it's around 1,000 kilometers.
There is hotels in the way, or there is it's only desert. Or?
Yes, of course, there is two cities between, two big cities.
Okay, so maybe it will be one of our inshallah. Okay.
Yes, I think it will be very interesting.
They are separate visas, huh? Yeah, and you cannot get if we get Kazakhstan. Still, we need to get Uzbekistan visa.
Uzbekistan, yes, you should get because it's very different.
Okay. And can you ask for me from Bahrain? How we get it from? We'll ask also from here, but you ask us yes, for.
I will ask. I will ask them
for your country visa. What is the how we get it? I know that in your country, for your country, we can get directly from Sharjah from here flights on Arabia. I think we can.
So your passport is the Bahrain passport, right?
Bahrain, yes.
Ah, okay, very good. So then I will check and we'll also let them know.
Okay, brother.
Okay,
thanks a
thank
lot.
You.
Give
good
my
night.
Regards to your wife and to family.
Thank you. You also. Yeah. Our regards
Dr.
to your
Dunya
family.
Also say hello.
Dr. Dunya. Yes. Okay. Hi.
Yeah.
Okay, good night.
Good night, brother. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum.